FIR has been lodged at Hasratgan police station in Lucknow against Congress General Secretary Priyanka Gandhi, Secretary Sandeep Singh and Uttar Pradesh of Congress President Ajay Kumar Lallu for cheating and forgery in connection with the list of buses the Congress party has submitted with the UP government to carry migrants to the state. The Congress leaders have also been charged with running buses carrying migrants to Uttar Pradesh without obtaining necessary permissions as per rules. The list of buses submitted by Congress party contained many incorrect details as they included auto rickshaws, ambulances, trucks, etc. while details of many vehicles were not available. It was also found that fitness certificate and insurance of several buses included in the list have expired. Therefore, a case of forgery and fraud for purpose of cheating have also been registered against Congress leaders. The FIR has been filed under sections 182, 420, 467 and 468 of MPC. Uttar Pradesh police also said that Congress party moved the buses carrying migrants to Uttar Pradesh border without obtaining the necessary passes. According to the Union Home Ministry guidelines, one needs to apply for permission for interstate movement of buses, and buses can be run only after such permissions are granted. As hundreds of buses arranged by Congress party has reached the UP border, they were denied entry by the state police due to the lack of permission. This has caused the Congress workers to stage a sit-in protest at Agra-Rajasthan border in Unchanangla area earlier in the day today. Following the protest, Uttar Pradesh Congress President Ajay Kumar Lallu was removed by police. A video had appeared where Ajay was seen carried by some police personnel. UP police had clarified that they have not arrested him and only removed him from the spot. On 16th May, Priyanka Gandhi Vadra has tweeted a letter wherein he has written to UP government seeking permission to ply 1,000 buses for migrant workers. Heeding Ms. Vadra's letter, the Uttar Pradesh government on Monday accepted Congress General Secretary's offer of providing 1,000 buses for migrant workers. The UP administration has written to Priyanka Gandhi Vadra to submit the details of the buses along with drivers and co-drivers so that the process can be started. Accordingly, the Congress party has submitted a list of buses they intend to use with the UP government. But in a major embarrassment to Congress, the list of buses sent by Congress General Secretary Priyanka Gandhi claiming to be that filled with migrant workers stranded at Delhi UP border contains blacklisted numbers, cars and even three-wheeled auto rickshaws. According to the letter written by Lucknow RTO department to the police commissioner in Lucknow, a staggering 170 vehicles out of the list of 1,049 were not buses as claimed by Congress party. However, after the letters of UP government went viral on social media, Priyanka Gandhi Vadra took to Twitter to defend herself. She said that in the inspection by UP government, it has been found that there are 879 buses in the list of 1049, thereby admitting that the rest of 170 are not buses. The Congress General Secretary also alleged that UP government has kept more than 500 buses blocked for several hours and now more than 3 buses are arriving at the Delhi border. Thanks for watching. Make sure to give us a like and also don't forget to subscribe. And not just subscribe, ring the bell so that you don't miss any video from our channel.